Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and welcome to my YouTube channel. And I got a question from Laurie. My husband spends from 2 to 4 hours a day with his PlayStation, and I think it's an unhealthy habit. He has a difficult time turning it off, and while he's playing, his personality goes from someone who's loving and kind to irritable and angry, and he snaps at anyone who distracts him or causes him to make a mistake in his game. We have 3 children, 5, 2, and 4 months, so you can see that this is a problem. He thinks the games don't affect him, and he's told me that regardless of what I think, he won't stop playing. Am I being unreasonable? I don't know if I'm justified in asking him to stop or reduce his playtime. I know that as a hardworking provider, he needs a hobby to help him relax. I just wish it was more conducive to our family life. Please help. This is a huge point of contention in our marriage. Okay, what I want you to do is buy one of those, I think they call them nanny cams, which gets me furious to start out with, but a nanny cam, which means it's like a stuffed animal and it has a camera in it. And what you're going to do is you're going to put it where it can film him doing this idiocy that a grown man shouldn't be spending time with and how he behaves. In other words, have the kids come by and, you know, this interaction where he gets annoyed. You come over and try to be loving and sweet, and he gets annoyed, and videotape this. Then, on a different day, you say, "Sweetie, I've got something really interesting to show you." And just before bedtime, put it in the television VCR, or however you do this, and play it so he can see what he turns into. He can see how he's rejecting and neglecting his wife and his kids, so that he can see the compulsiveness of sitting there playing this idiot game. Yeah, I agree people need a hobby. I believe they need relaxation. Tell them, how about a hot tub with some wine and rose petals and you instead? Anyway, do the camera bit, because I think it'll really impact him. When I was in private practice, we would sometimes videotape the family and marital sessions and play it back for people who were shocked at how they really looked. Inside your own head, you have this concept of what's happening, but when you visually have an impact, it makes a difference. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Tune in next time for our YouTube channel. Take care.